This video is to show you how to install the barcode scanner. This is the package that we sell on our website. This is the hands-free barcode package. Okay, the first thing that I have to do is to actually unplug the cash register from the wall. As you can see, the power's gone off. Next thing to do is to remove the side plate. This is where the wire goes in. All you basically do is put your hand in there and just lift it off, lift it out that way. Then what we've got to do, get the barcode scanner, actually plug it into the COM port number 2, which is on the left hand side. It says COM 2 plus 5 volts. Okay, plug that in. Do is I'll just push it down there, as I'm used to this. I am a professional. Oh, I can't see it's getting in. How many times have I done this before?
Quite a few.
Right, okay, so we're plugged in there. You can screw this in, it's got little screws in there. You just need a little screwdriver, push it in. When you've done that, you put the side cover on. Okay, now you can actually plug it into the wall. Okay, next thing to do is to get the A4 sheet of paper, which has the barcodes on, numbered 1 to 11. Well, I'm going to start with number 1. Now, some of these barcode scanners are going to be different with different barcodes on. This one will pull the trigger to start it, or it's automatic. And do number 2, then number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6. As you can see, I'm coming side on into these so I don't hit one by accident. Some of the more expensive scanners that we sell, you actually have really got to watch what barcode you're doing, because it'll pick up the wrong one at the wrong time, in the wrong order. So you've got to cover the barcodes up. This one's it's easy if you just go side on. Okay, we're done 11 now. And that one says, number 11, exit program mode. Put the scanner back in its cradle. Okay. The cash register, now that needs to be told that we're connected to a barcode scanner. What we basically do, turn the key to the program position, and then if we do the down arrow key, so we come to system settings, and if we press cash send at this point, comes up P01. If I press number 3, then subtotal, comes up P03. For this particular model of scanner, you have to enter the code 0298 subtotal and then 2020 then cash tend. And then to exit, press subtotal. Now this cash register has actually been told that this scanner is connected to it. So what I'm going to do now is to test it, put a new product in. I've got just a bottle of water. And what I do for that, if I enter 0071 subtotal, add a modify, 0 cash, PLU code. Now if I scan this now, it should come up. Yep, come up as unit price. Enter the price, 199. Actually, sorry, 199, then press cash tend. Department linkage, 1 cash. Descriptor, water. Press cash, PLU status, ignore that, press cash send, minimum stock, press cash send, and now we've actually got this product in, press subtotal to exit, and if we try and sell the product now by waving underneath there, it works, 199, comes up on the screen, 199, press cash send, and we're in, Thanks for watching.